What are we doing with regard to the goals which are contained in that constitution? How far are we after 20 years almost of democracy? How far are we in terms of creating a non-racial society? How far are we with regard to achieving the goal of national reconciliation? How far are we in terms of creating a non-sexist South Africa? A prosperous South Africa of a shared wealth among our people, eradication of poverty. Where are we? What did we do in the past with regard to this matter, all these matters? And what should we do next?